words with trees. I wonder what emotions are hidden in silence, the breaths in between casual conversations, stolen glances from two lovers at the spot they spent their summers, the staring contests of opponents of attraction. What feelings subside under our noses when we're doing nothing but searching for their answers? How often do we fold our confessions into our mind so our match doesn't find our envelope letters we send to them in our hearts? I wonder if the leaves on the trees mimic our internal thoughts of pleasure. Are the trees our translators when our tongues won't pick themselves up? Oh, there are so many questions about where our thoughts of lovers in silence disappear. Because of course they're transferred somewhere. We wouldn't have poets if they weren't.